Listen as sure. My belly is full of the souls of your fellow mortals, Dovahkiin. By now, and await your fate in Sovngarde.
How did you... Those
fools, you are too late, Alduin.
Kongrach, you truly have the voice of a Dovah. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. Nilivrach in Moro. True, this is not the final Kongrach victory. But not even the heroes of old were able to defeat Alduin in open battle. Alduin always was Pahlok, arrogant in his power. Uznagar Par, he took domination as his birthright.
I don't mind this.
This should shake the loyalty of the Dove who serve him. Yes, one of his allies could tell us. Matmahus. But it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dovah. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, hmm? Yes, but your Soom is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need. Yes, this was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed. killed all my Zemar. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hofkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since. Look, Thum.
Tell. Edwin? We heard the Dragon Wren shout from here. You defeated him? I feared as much. I thought it was him we saw flying east after your battle. Ah, Dragon's Reach. There are many difficulties, but I cannot think of a better plan. Although I fear the Jarl may not be easy to persuade. Remember, the Way of the Voice trains you for more than battle. Indeed, we believe that battle is the least of its uses. May the strength and truth of your voice serve you well. Breath and focus. The old tales say that he can travel into Sovngarde to devour the souls of the dead. You must find out how he does this before he regains his strength and returns. Skye, guard you.
You want to ask me something? Something on your mind? I'm thinking, what is Mr. Dragonfly thinking? Okay, let us get back to it. To talk? Okay then.